Hello friends, welcome to Remedies at Home. In today's episode, I'll tell you how you can get natural fair skin with only honey. Honey is the best fit to this statement. Nature's energy booster honey has been used as a natural remedy for centuries to treat several ailments. It has been an all-time favorite of nutritionists, dietitians, as well as naturopaths. Honey is a rich source of natural sugars, like fructose and glucose, along with essential vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. Including honey in your daily diet is one of the simplest, yet most powerful ways to prevent various diseases. This natural, delicious golden liquid is a great alternative to white sugar. If you have any skincare ailments, ranging from eczema to acne, honey can help heal them, as well as minor wounds. There are, however, all different kinds of honey, depending on which flowers the bees feed on to create it. Honey, being a wonderful natural moisturizing agent, works also well in the process of bleaching your skin and make it naturally fair. Normally, when your skin becomes excessively dry, this gives rise to uneven skin tone. But application of honey on a regular basis will do wonder, as it includes antibacterial properties. If you have acne or spots that give rise to uneven skin, honey is a wonderful remedy in this regard. So, what you have to do is just take a spoon of pure honey without any adulteration. Apply it over your face. Stay like that for 10 minutes and let it dry. Thereafter, you can easily wash it away with lukewarm water. You wash your face with honey the same way you would with any cleanser. Raw honey tends to be thicker, so it's really difficult to spread it on dry skin. Once you apply it to wet skin, though, it tends to get much more slick. Your next step is to rinse. Honey actually rinses away with water cleanly. It doesn't leave you feeling sticky or goopy. I hope, if you start applying honey on regular basis, you'll get positive result. I hope you like the video. Please hit like and subscribe my channel. Also, please don't forget to share this video to your friends and family. Bye bye, take care.